It's like coming on. It's so grown. It's happy life. I've never been low in so long.
MG, that's the fifth best. MG.
The first game in almost a year. Yeah, always, if I like stop playing for a while, it always puts me around like MG.
Why is that such shit bank names, man?
Master Guardian.
Yeah. Oh, I hate this R&D bomb. Pretty good RNG. The rank system is good, but the names are shit. It's like, I have no idea how good that is, just based on like other games. It's not like every other game ever. And it was a rare.
Yeah, I missed the frag, I tried. That's why I went wrong.
Three is not two.
Does ESEA not have rank? Rank system.
The fuck is ESEA?
ESEA is actually got like... It's basically like... Because on the default... Like, served to 64 thing, like, third party, people like ESA get 128 to serve, it's like all registrations, like, way better. Like, getting headshots on 128 to get 64 is so much more than 64. It's crazy. If the stance cheats better, like, it's just better.
It's so shit to shot me with this time. So you've got like one in the last 2 days. Do not more dances.
Oh, is it cluster trap?
Yeah.
Is that the main screen?
Yeah. Is it?
At least double frag save. Oh no, it's not split anymore.
Yeah.
Counter-Strike has a free-for-all mode. Free-for-all mode,
yeah. Deathmatch, yeah.
That's like one of the only things I played on the game.
It's deathmatch like
Yeah, that's what I was playing. I was trying to get used to, like, aiming, but...
Can you use controller?
No, I use mouse and keyboard, so I was trying to get better, but it's just, I just hate it so much. The mouse isn't too bad, I just hate moving the keyboard. It's just kind of
yeah, like,
and use the
CS movement as well, that's like, so important.
Yeah. And WA is it's like, the only games I played where it's like WASD movement is like casual games, so I just play with a controller movement, like RPGs and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Never played RS because you had friends.
I got a 99.
Yeah, why do RuneScape accounts get hacked so easily? Your account got hacked, didn't it?
Yeah, I got a bad one.
Yeah.
Some streamers got the password leak just by getting logged in. People asking them security questions on stream, like trying to cover it up. Is it, you have like account called Mistress and stuff.
Yeah.
It's your first dog's name or whatever.
Oh,
so people
yeah.
Like in the chat having like social engineering.
Yeah, that's smart.
It's happening a couple times. Answers.
Since we're trying to get a decent time, I'm essentially going to be looking at four for large parts of the run for like reduction, by the way. Phantom Bullet for mentions. You can make a lot of money in RuneScape from buying and selling.
Yeah. It's like the richest people. Like, either like huge like stake or some
much. Yeah.
Like you're never gonna get that rich from this time.
Yeah. In like 2007, 2008, every kid was playing.
I just
kill myself like super early for some reason. punch them. It's fine. I don't know why, I just didn't kill. Panic suicide. Like, sorry, I got an extra strike. I actually have backup.
Panic suicide.
I just wasn't paying attention. I was like, wait, am I late? I don't want to be late.
If
yeah, I was like,
That's cool.
If you don't know what to do, kill yourself. Alright, no ESA cosplay heroes. So, one of us has to get it.
So,
yeah.
Why? I love this guy's fucking Swedish accent.
So stuck
the lap.
Yeah. That's the thing, at this point, the Scarab doesn't throw you off anywhere near as much. Supercross is much better. That's literally a safe. Can you please stop? I think they just lose time to it, so.
I know.
You got Frank, right? You're gonna go for back smash, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright. I keep going for splits, I'm like so horny to split.
Have you ever like gone to split on the Oracle Banshee cutscene?
I've done it on the Oracle cutscene, do after clearing the three sentinels.
Is this a white screen? I got a white screen, I got
yeah,
split.
I've split there before. I've split on QZ Gondola. Never done that.
Really?
No. Probably I'm split and I love.
Oh, you were actually at the Falling Massacre War. Let's see.
What was it? Was that when the entire world was PvP?
No. It was a glitch where, you know, construction, like
yeah.
The house, that just came out. And the first guy who got 99 hosted a huge like party in his house. So a bunch of people went. And there's this guy who accidentally found a glitch, like a boxing ring. It's like temporary PvP in there, and you can just like keep it outside,
oh, wow.
And he could just kill like anyone in the safe zones, and they couldn't even fight back. It was like this huge thing. I got one.
Yeah, you got. I didn't get Calvin. So I got one,
two,
three. Oh, why is the phantom so shit? They're all your size, dude. Like, how is he still alive? It flips me off beyond belief. He's a gun. Spaceship can't kill him. Yeah, he did it in the legendary, but really. Yeah. That was really bad on the legendary. Nice, Bob.
I need to learn classic. That's
you need to, like, cancel immediately after jumping. And hold crouch. Don't mash AI. You jump.
That spawns for a second. I blocked him.
Lock. Lock, cut out. Just get glass.
That's the timer, to be honest.
You still have line of
the shit.
Yeah, listening to Dallas gets me so hard.
Here comes Pippa.
Yeah. So hard. I'm stuck. I literally can't jump. I can't jump again. I literally can't do that.
Get the plasma rifle.
Fucking bullshit. I wouldn't be able to get it anyway. Like, why am I like falling off? In the pussy gym. It's so hard to judge where you are. Like, look at the look at my screen. I can't even watch two tunes. I literally gotta watch one, like, flip the
screen. Yeah, I just watched these four.
I got one. I got another one now. I didn't get it.
That's insane.
Yeah, like, no doubt I was like, fast.
I killed myself a lot.
Yeah, actually. Yeah. You can actually get a good oracle, dude.
Yeah.
Kill both players.
Yeah.
Friend is alive. Dude, yeah. People were asking so much about you yesterday. Before you were dead as well. You were dead as well. Such an honor. Yeah.
It's a plastic truck.
Oh, right. That's quite popular, I guess.
That's a missing something. We're missing something.
Just 200 I didn't take drugs. Todd was desperate to get something, couldn't he? I saw some like guy after stream on drugs.
Oh, he was so hot.
He had blue hair and he was like spinning shit around and he was like dancing to like proper like.
He was like a street,
performer.
Yeah, a street performer. It was so shit. It was his fucking high.
Yeah, it was really high.
It was terrible.
I have no carbon. You got it, like, so.
I
don't want to waste all my beam before I go down. I only got one. Oh, you've got one. It's one on both sides, I think. What?
Oh, nice. So weird.
Killed two, sir.
Oh, I yanked something.
Yeah, that's a good one, yeah. I yanked the one I've had set up since the start. That's a TTS.
They don't have
that.
This is TTS.
Oh, really?
I did not notice that yet. What? Oh.
Yeah,
no, I didn't go there. I just
spawned you right
off. Oh, I spawned off the edge. Come on.
I used it already.
It's
there. I got caught.
Oh. mock-ups.
Yeah. Killed one. You killed two. All these dead.
One, two.
One just jumped down. I got three.
That's it.
Alright, all five.
That was good. Thing.
Yeah. Considering the death, like, I guess that's why it's really nice as well. I think you happen to get minus two lives. Did you have the title of stream that's listening?
I didn't.
Oh, okay. We got four more. Yeah, we got 300. Yeah, we got five. Whatever, just kill him. I remember Brad's at the time. No fight, right? Is that everything? I don't see any of it. I got two.
That's good.
Yeah, that was really nice. You had none in the far corner, so. Got it. I actually really like this strat, it's so hard. Lana only strat.
Wait, I got to help.
Yeah, you see. That's looking up to reduce the lag. Oh, we're both in fall. Both dead. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Same. How did you hit the button and then teleport?
I didn't hit the button and then teleport.
You hit the button then?
Right here on the edge of this lag. Do that unless you leave, did it? Didn't tell
me. No, sometimes it, I don't know, it just does random. Cable.
That's alright. That was like fast getting the cable. I guess I won't look up, I was looking up to like reduce lag and then. Let you get the ball. Hey, what is that? Absolutely bullshit. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking fuming about this, I'm not gonna lie. It doesn't happen H3, just randomly, I'm passing.
What?
I don't know why I am. Get it?
Why do they play shit like that as well?
They must be able to hear the music. Like, it's the loudest thing I've ever heard in my life. Between the other runs, they've been playing music, but it's not being this loud.
Oh, I don't get this. This is absurd. There's no need.
Little fucking ant. You didn't write a left side line? Like, if you get checkpoint, maybe do right. If you get the instant checkpoint, if not, just do left. The lag isn't too bad, because we're on the no screen burn version on Brad's Xbox. But in some bits, it's pretty bad, but... Mono said something about Ghost Launch being harder on core. I don't know why. Mono said, Mono, are you still here?
Why am I?
It's just fat ghosts every time. Join my shirt. Slow you down.
No.
Alright, good. Yeah. Look how swag elites are when they're too small. Yeah. It's co-op and no screen burn. You got it. Well, it does if you don't. If you get it, that's fine. When is the next game? Just please start it.
Yeah, this is actually that's pissing me
just off. Just start the game.
Monster Cat's absolutely
awesome. Yeah, Skrillex and Monster Cat.
No, he's not. Skrillex is fucking cancer. Oh, nice title, dude.
Yes, yeah.
Let me see the bird.
My last Yeah, I can see him. Yeah, I was okay. Nice. That's probably about the same as Sword Chance.
Yeah, I had to take more time to line up because I had like a really scuffed one. I think. I can give you Fiora.
Can we get Dino?
Okay. I looked over at the monitor and saw myself dying, and for some reason I thought it was you dying, like after I died because of the delay. I was like, no, how did you just die?
There you go.
Yeah, literally for me.
I killed me for an instant.
Yeah. Doink. The teabagging's like so slow and dirty. If you watch it from third person, like, no matter how fast I'm going, it looks slow.
Yeah, well, teabagging like this, and you know, for your scuff.
You gotta do it faster. So.
No, that's
so that makes the body like go flying. Yeah.
It's around 114.
CX guy, you don't have the pace for
long. He probably just compared against.
Yeah, he's comparing against solo stuff. Yeah, it's good to know, I guess.
I mean, a 119 one probably doesn't have a good endgame either. So, probably faster than that. So, it can probably
be ahead of solo.
Yeah, you just go, I go for first sword. If I don't get it, if I'm behind, I just kill myself.
Yeah. You're getting sword, right?
Yeah.
Silent Wolf, we lose 10 seconds to there because we don't have sword. It's 420 behind, confirmed.
Oh, that's the way.
Lose any timing for get through. I'm not gonna shoot, I don't know what you time it. I probably should have just kept running. I didn't want to alert shit. But what? Why would they like fully alert? That's sick. Yeah. Did I kill myself?
Yeah, I think so. It's the safest.
Right,
not too bad.
Yeah.
It was basically just walking there, but.
Yeah. It's fine. It was like 8 seconds, I think, coming from 5 stairs at most.
Yeah. I think it's like
20
if you fly versus walking.
The first fly save is 7 seconds, I think, but 7.5.
Is it already only 7?
Yeah, off the ground.
Camouflage should be slower.
Yeah,
like 5 seconds. So we're losing like 15 seconds too.
Yeah. I just threw now.
Is that even? Is that Gatch? The Billy?
Yeah.
Billy. He's charging top. You did.
How is this 97% still? What?
I charged it and I only just unplugged it. I unplugged it before I started our run. So.
What's that?
I don't know. It's
Ender guy. Minecraft.
It's the Minecraft guy, yeah.
Yeah, Kronos is up to that. Oh, it is Kronos, yeah.
Kronos is modding that guy's chat. Yeah.
What does he do? What does he do?
The guy, he's just a Minecraft speed.
Speed.
That's kind of weird. Speedrun to diamond or speedrun to ender, right?
Oh yeah, speedrun to end game.
What are you speedrun to diamond?
I that's diamond a category.
Is there?
Oh, yeah. They all use the same seed and like.
That's gotta be like a minute or something.
Yeah, I'm fairly sure. There's one video, I don't know what.
I didn't grab
like so many categories, but one, and he literally just jumps down into a cave to creep right next to diamond.
Wow.
And it's like.
Does that work? Can you get blocks?
Does it not count if you get it from a chest?
I don't know, it's like different rules for different games. I don't know if that is one.
You're not going rockets. You can have them, I can do it.
That's fine. Don't risk going through the rockets.
I need to risk it at some point. I can put it on here. You need it very far. A double snipe, Steve. Fucking weird. 10x scope is weird. It's 10x, 5 and 10.
That
was 4 minutes. No, maybe later. Maybe. This isn't even what it says, isn't it? I'll go to.
It's 4 and 8 in like PUBG or something.
PUBG, that's fucking weird.
PUBG used to be sick.
PUBG, yikes.
It used to be so good.
Yikes. I'm never good. It's better now, it has like esports now.
Esports PUBG is a big meme. It has actual RPG.
I got literally a better cancel than me. What? Did you see that? He just got pushed off the server. He glitched back on. I get it.
Okay, just hold my legs. How
do
you
not
get it?
Me, how? It
does. To be honest.
It's like a 9:30.
You ready?
Yeah. Dude, Roblox is being toxic again. Can we ban it?
No, I don't ban Roblox. It's fine. What was that? Any good monk-esque? Kind of an emo.
Scared that we're gonna be taken.
Then monk-esque is your switch, there you
go. Monk-esque point right, there you go. The Roblox is emo game.
How How is that done? Just literally put in Pepe laugh and make.
My name just left the game, so. Remember what this trick is?
Pepe laugh.
Wait. Okay, I'm not gonna make it. I was rigged though, like, I threw two nades, one of them just disappeared. Using control. Kind of weird. It's on PC as well. Run triggered as well.
He uses control for this
thing. Yeah, actually.
No, that's because I swapped to, I was using the, like, original list, the master keyboard.
I'm actually the same. On classics, they're actually not like just like
Where the fuck is he going?
Yeah, we just got
What do you mean? Well, I was killing you. Stop rocking it.
He's literally
spawned.
Yeah.
Actual.
Dude, you're like, why are you sword?
What do you mean by what I sword? Of course I'm sworded.
Jesus, calm down.
Jesus,
that was the worst. That was that 6 wins.
Yeah. Splits.
As long as that was the last one, it's fine.
That's why the thing just doesn't spawn.
What?
I was just saying, so you split 6. You had 4 on your side in terms of the... It's still gonna be like a low side, obviously. Like a mid side, left to mid side. So like, out of the like, just 4. It's gonna be 1 in 7. And you can only get horizontal if you're on 480.
You're fucking kidding me, I was killing shit. I'm straight, dude.
Good meme. Yeah, exactly. We literally lose no time going for the name boost. Save a few couple seconds. I should have done the delay check once.
This is 5 minutes left. This queue's like 7 minutes.
It's gonna be 55.
What?
It's gonna be 55.
Yeah.
5 left. 55. That's a minute behind Neil's Goffins. We got the passive here. Like a year ago. We got the golf pistols in 9 QC. 13 pace, I guess.
Not memes.
Yeah, ready ESA.
I'm going to get this again.
Yeah, we're ESA. Yeah, we did one yesterday, Colin. Wait, was it yesterday? No, 2 days ago. Yeah, we did easy cut-off. Don't forget to sword fire, true.
Can't believe
it. Yeah, also the first session. I think he was the honest score of being too short.
How did it go? Pepe laughs.
It went shit, to be honest. I don't know, the room was okay, I guess. We saw 6 minutes of prison
speed. Yeah, it was about estimate.
What? And we were still only like a minute behind estimate. But, yeah.
What's
the question? You a bit, you move yourself back. I don't know if you're gonna make it in time. I moved you, guy. Light up, I'm about to fly. I don't know if you're gonna make it.
No idea. What was it? 154.
Yeah, 154. Was it 40?
Yeah.
Brad, did you watch that? There's literally nothing I can do about that. I put so many in it.
Ledge co-op's honestly harder because, like, it's essentially just solo, but the second person has to try not to die. So it just makes certain sections just way harder than need to be. And you have no carryover either, so it makes like regret and shit.
Yeah, in general, co-op legend is way harder than solo.
Yeah, that's true. It's been bad as
last cycle time.
Less on you. Oh, yes.
There you go.
Are you all over?
No check.
I'm still on 13. Check my scuffed check. Not like last night, like
nice, good shit. Don't even worry about me. Spawning me was literally just the ESA, it's like great. I'll grab the best weapons I can for end fight. Carbine swords, I can slide and do it. Please, good shit, dude. That was a really good grip. That was better than one we did on the IR. Take care, Jack. Should we go back into the room?
No.
Yeah, it is faster than SG. Yeah, I'll let you leave. It's the right decision to make. This line was clean on grid mind as well, so. Well, I think I had 100% as well. Sorry, I didn't have one. I just.
It's tech.
Yeah, it's really bugged. It's just this whole like, entire room is like that.
Yeah,
sometimes
it's like this.
Fog. It's a fog. Let's see. We're gonna do early ending. You don't have to do it, right?
Yeah, let's not go to the restroom.
No, yeah, I wasn't. Never planning. Just. No, because it loses time.
It can.
Like, definitely, because I have to wait for you to cancel. You have to ghost drop guys to go first. It loses time.
Yeah,
she'd
be.
If he doesn't get it, it just loses time.
Yeah, I don't know exactly where the document is. You can kill yourself as well.
Yeah. Obviously, just keep heading towards the black spot just in case. Oh my god, you're walking way too close to that.
I think I know
where you're going. I can't hit. I can't hit them.
Some slide off.
Yeah, that's it. Thank fuck that worked, because I was not in a good spot. I don't think I could have got to the ending from where I was.
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck you
were. I dropped down to the level. Let me know if he's lurking at me because I'm a bit late. It's not right. Good luck, though. Some sort of good job, Tom. It's fine.
Fine?
I still
thought it was fine.
I'm not breaking it, please. Is that ringing or anything? There it goes. What? Fucking dipshit, come on. Only a tiny bit late, but we got the goals. It's good. We got some dollars on the ball. Good job. Gotcha. I'll help you a bunch here just in case. Don't worry if you have to melee it, miss me or anything. Right, we're also a bunch here. Kill the second room. Third room, I guess. Shit, yeah, maybe, but it's fine. Like, we've only had two major time losses in the room, so we can't really.
It's the subsoil.
The Oracle thing, and.
Hatchery.
Yeah. The Oracle one was really big, but. That was just like shit that we. It was just classic bullshit, basically. You had a really sick very plan, so good job.
David
should get here. Yeah, you should get
here. Who, David?
Yeah, I think he's considered to get here like 3 or 4.
It's not on the stream line, it's not on the board. You're not recording, right?
What? I'm not recording now.
Yes, don't make the stream lag. I don't risk losing anything.
I don't know. This person already opened.
I don't know.
Yeah,
I Yeah, we did easy in Legend on stream. Do no resets. I just download the board afterwards and put it on my USB stick. I'll upload the board.
Yeah,
it is, LeBurk.
Yeah, this should be some sort of.
GG, sorry, no, it's true. I literally, I had, like, I maximize the time. Like I can easily get clean the horizons, but top is better. So
world record is like 118 like offline.
Wow, 118 11 or something.
118 like 12 I mean.
Yeah. So this is like that way.
Like two or three no recents, I think, before this.
Yeah.
I think two.
No, I only did two. I did one without time.
Yeah,
I did one in the quiet practice room before.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that was only half. So we done 1.5
yeah.
And then I else.
The thing with the 118 was like we lost so much time on so many places. We were just like, we can't be any slower than this in the ESA room.
Yeah, that was like the worst possible.
Yeah, that was what we thought. Then ESA just got rigged.
Revert
beam.
Did you throw a nade?
I didn't throw a nade. I stood back because I got melee. I didn't. I ran backwards.
Really?
It was just
no
infinite bruise.
Yeah.
How the
fuck
did I die from my nade?
One nade, yeah.
It's really
pretty steep.
Still should be. Yes.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah. I mean, we lost like 15 to that death there. 10-ish.
Yeah,
we got super solo, but we
like
did
I'm,
that.
Like I'm in an easy time, so I'm
not. Yeah. I think we got split up, but regret we lost a little bit of time. It was like a 9:30 regret.
Probably, yeah.
It's just too bad we got a launch, but it could have been like 9:10-ish. And then Oracle, we lost like 45 to a minute, and somewhere in that range. High Charity, like 35. The rest was alright.
Yeah,
I'm happy with it.
That
could have
been like a legit solo.
Yeah.
That's really
good. And Elite teabagged him. Yeah, true, I guess. No armor, it's kind of cheap, but I'll take it. What else want to do on stream?
I don't know, I think we're done, to be honest.
You were being
just download this shit.
Yeah. So I think we're going to end stream, guys. I don't know, this might be the last stream from ESA,
probably.
Maybe we'll do some little IRL shit before we go. But, yeah. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
Wave, guys, get a wave.